What's up, MultiPSthreegamer here again, and welcome back to another Dragon Block C video. Today we are playing on the Dragon Bleep. And when you try to combine Dragon Block C Kai and Dragon Block C, what the heck did I just say? Alright, welcome back to another Dragon Block C video. We are playing on the Dragon Block C Kai server. Now I said the other day that these videos are going to be weekly, but I wanted to see if they've added new trainings. Which it looks like they've added a few new trainings. So I'm gonna see if I can go do this. Also, I just want to check one thing. I want to make sure it's just weekly. Okay, it's weekly. All right. Just to make sure. I don't know which quest we left off on. How much TP do I have?
3,000. I only need 2,000 damage, and I have 13,000 health with almost 4,000 ki.
Alright, interesting. Do I have any extra? Nope. Okay. What are all the warps again? It's warp 2. What's WB? Oops, I probably should do WB1. Hello, Master Roshi. I swear if you shoot me and just shoot me down like that, I'm gonna freaking kill someone. What are some of these quests? Alright, so I almost got 4,000 TP. I just want to see what happens if I kill. Absolutely nothing. Okay, I mean, I got some TP gems. Knowledge. Hello, this is important information for users just starting out. First off, on behalf of all the staff, we'd like to thank you for joining the server. Now this book will teach you about TP exchange. Believe it or not. Okay, alright, that's cool. You are holding an exchangeable TP gem. Just needs to stop shooting me. Alright, let's continue reading this. Where was that? Believe it or not, you're holding an exchangeable TP gem. This can be exchanged for 1,000 TP at /warp shop. Exchangeable items. Severed ear. Severed ear. Skull nature spell tablet, amulet, sapphire spell, and holy spell. Go to shop, learn more about these unique items. Ooh, got a 500 TP gem. I'll use that. So /warp shop. So apparently, I'm at a warp shop. I could exchange this TP exchange. Holy crap. Let's try to find the guy where I have to exchange this with. Oh, okay, here it is. Alright, cool, we got 1,000 TP gem. Iron pool. Nice. Golden coins. How do we get the coins and faction things? Okay, you can buy some items, some blocks there. Oh, wait. Okay, well, how do I get these? I don't know how to get these, but... PU exchanger. Interesting. Oh, that looks cool. This Time Dragon Ball looks really freaking cool. What mission are you on? Not on a mission right now, bro. Alright, well, I guess I could just use that 1,000 TP thing. Because, you know, this stuff is pretty expensive right now. So I guess we just have to look at warps. I'm good. Alright, let's warp masters. We're just going to be warping all over the place this episode, I assume. Oh, is this where I get him? Oh, okay. Never mind. I thought that was something else. I guess we could do warp quest. I think we left off on 6 or 7. Oops, there's no space. Okay, destroy cell. Wait, or so. Oh, there he is. Okay. Got 200,000 health. Alright, I think I could do this. Hello. Wait, do I have Super Saiyan? I do. Forgot about that. What level of Super Saiyan do I have? Is that Super Saiyan 2? No, that's Super Saiyan 3. Alright, let's do this. 5,000 damage. Alright. Oh, please. Please, just don't even shoot at me. I'm not in the mood to be shot at today. Don't shoot at me. Alright, we got him down halfway. Good, he's not spraying me down with health capsules. That was extremely annoying. What? Is it me or is my game very... it's just me. Okay. Just want to make sure I'm like, is it me or is my game very freaking loud right now? Alright. Destroy... Oh, wait. Do we have to move on to the next stage? How many stages are there? Please tell me there's not 4,000 of them. Over here. Can I talk to you? No. Okay. What's over here? I don't understand this. Oh. Wait. I don't see it. I gotta relog. But I'm gonna take these dragon blocks. I gotta relog. I don't know why, but I always have to like relog whenever I move on to different missions. It's actually annoying when I have to do that, but oh well. Alright. Wait. Get me out of fly. Thank you. It's like I can't get out of fly. Let's beat the crap out of Cell. Perfect, so I should say. Alright, got him almost halfway down. Alright, we got him under halfway. We could do this. We could do this. This is too easy. I like how they don't regen that much. That actually makes it a lot easier to train off of. So that's right side. Plus on this. Anyway, I just said it right there. Plus on this. Good job, me. Alright, this armor is almost broken. I'm just gonna throw it out and we'll stick on Namekian armor. I don't really want to wear some Namekian armor, so I'm just gonna wear this pair of armor. Oh wait, what's this? Nothing. Okay. Get out of here. Stop being a butt. Did I complete the mission? I'm not sure I have to talk to anybody, but we're gonna see. Who do I have to talk to here? I need to talk to someone here. Who's gonna talk to me? No idea. Alright, let's go back to Warp Quest 6, because I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh gosh. Oh, I did it. We did. Oh my. Oh. I'm gonna throw some of this away so I don't lose all of this. Is that it? That was it. Alright, what did I get? Got some money. Ooh, I got Namek balls. Oh, a skull. Potential leash times 10. Sweet. You saw your stats for 50. We're going to use this right now. And then, okay, I didn't throw anything. Alright, 12,000. So we got 5 of those. And then we got 16 severed ears. And then mega potential unleash. Stronger than your normal potential unleash. Do I use that in battle or something? I'm confused right now. Hold on. I'm gonna go to Warp Shop because I wanna sell these ears. Maybe I'll save up for them, I'm not sure. What do I get if I sell these ears? Nothing there. Get 3 of these. And then once we get 3 of these. Over here, we can exchange these for, okay, wait, 100,000 TP, are all these 100,000 TP? There's like black writing I'm trying to read, it's kind of hard. I have 5 of these. I think if I do the next mission, I actually can get one of these. I'm confused on this. Is this give me 100,000 TP or is it give me 100,000 health? I'm not exactly sure. But let's go to Warp Quest 7. I have a lot of just random stuff. I'm just going to put some of this away in the ender chest. We're going to start. Mission number 7, take out Boo. Boo has appeared. Go kill Boo. Please tell me it's only Boo. Oh, no, please. All right. No. Let me charge up before you shoot at me again. My awesome colors. All right. I'm just going to stop. Boo. Knock it off. At least it isn't a spray. Like, a full-on spray. Oh, my gosh. If it was a full-on spray, I don't know how someone would do this without raging. Then again, I don't even know if anybody would do that. Alright. Take him halfway down. Alright, Fat Boo. You want some chocolate? Too bad. You're not gonna get chocolate. You know why? Because I'm allergic to chocolate. Therefore, if I'm allergic to chocolate, you're not allowed to have chocolate. Because, you know, so many people say I miss it out so much about chocolate. Well, guess what? You're gonna miss out too. Because I have no idea what chocolate tastes like. Oh, I mean, I kind of knew that. Alright, what did I get? Was that the only... Where's my hand? Got some Majin Buu armor. Did I get anything else? Majin Buu chest. Nope. Okay. I got some Senju beans. Senju beans. My apologies. Did I... Oh wait, I have to probably move on to the next one. This guy's there's a lot of damage. What happened? Oh, I have to keep her logging. I keep forgetting about that. Wait, maybe I don't. Wait, maybe I do. I'm being... Wait, okay. Just kidding. I need to relog. But I see Boo. But I'm being shot from a different freaking location. What the heck? This game is broken right now. Game, stop breaking. All right, Kid Boo's officially fixed. Just let me get over to you so I can punch you. There we go. All right, as long as you just don't... Spam me with your capsules and stuff like that. Take this. Take this, Kid Boo. You're skinnier than Fat Boo. Much skinnier. And you have lots of help. Alright, you're kind of halfway down. You know what? I should make a Z-Sword. I have a lot of Dragon Blocks that I can summon Shenron. A Z-Sword is pretty nice to have right now. I'd have to enchant it, but I can do that easily. Come on, get wrecked. Get freaking destroyed. Ooh, screen fire. I'll take that. I got some more gems. Alright, so I think I finished that. What do I have to do next? Ah, to kill Super Boo. Where's Super Boo at? Super Boo. Oh, there's a teleporter. I probably should have stuck on that. Wait. Hold on. I just run in a freaking circle. Stop. Game. Good game. We don't need you breaking right here. So apparently, I was supposed to do... Wait, is this... Yeah. Yeah, I'm just like, what? I was like, why did I teleport twice last time? It's alright, I fixed it. Alright, so you got... Alright, you have a lot less health than you could have. Super Boo. Are you ready to get destroyed right now? Good, because I'm destroying your face. Your face is going to be the first thing that gets destroyed. And then that little pig... tail thing that you have on your head is also gonna get destroyed. I'm gonna punch it off so hard. I'll be like one punch man. Pow! Sends you beans for life, am I right? Kinda rhymes. Who's sitting right next to me, Golden Retriever? He's been following me. Alrighty. Completed the quest. Got our steak. I'm gonna get those Senju beans over there because I want them. And eat that. And then we're just gonna use a teleport to get back. Don't touch me. Trunks, What did I get today? Oh, crap. I can't pick up everything. Holy severed ears. Dang. Oh, I got two of these now. A tablet. Dang, I'm rich right now. Oh, I just got something. I don't know what I got. I was looking at my inventory. Oh, gosh. No. No, 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 no. I don't have any room. I don't have any room. I mean, I'll take him, but I don't have... I have zero room. Ah, just kidding. I have some room. Let's put this stuff away. I don't have any more room in there. Crap. Alright, let's go to the shop. Slash warp shop. I want to see if I can trade anything. Alright, so, wait. Let me get out of Super Saiyan real quick. So, I don't have a tablet. Wait, where do I... Alright, let's talk to Greg. Hello, Greg. Okay, if I sell a tablet, I can get... Alright, so if I sell two tablets, I can get four of these. And then if I get four of these... Oh, what did I see over here? I'll give eight of these. And then four of these. What am I even saying right now? So if we, alright, I'm gonna try something. I'm gonna try one thing. Just buy two of these. Combine those. Wait, are these not the same thing? What? Okay, interesting. And then where's my severed ears? I left them all in an ender chest. Okay, good. There's not. It's like I hope there's an ender chest right here. Okay, 24 of these. And then let's get 9. I don't even know how many I'm supposed to have. Let's put that back. And then go here. Trade for 4 of these. Why can I not buy this? I have 8. These not the same thing? What? Small ball. Yeah, these are the same thing. What the heck? Yeah, they even have the same exact ID. What? Wait, how? This is not working. What? Alright. Obviously it's not. Okay. Let's click on you, Greg. Let's talk to you. Oh, if I sell these dragons. Ooh, I can get 16 of those. I'm just looking at all these things I can sell. It's pretty interesting. Weapons and armor. Whoa. I want to buy these sword, but I can't afford it. It's okay. I can make one. We'll see. I don't know exactly. All right. I want to try one of these. I just want to try one. So I got 600, 500, okay. What does that do? Oh, it adds 100 every, ooh. Ooh, I like that. That's an easy way to upgrade all my stats at once. I want to buy more of these, actually, if I can. All right. How do I get the holy spell? That's my question. Do I talk to you? No, wait, what am I doing? Wait, what do you give? 100 coins, okay. I need a holy spell. How do I make a holy spell? Can I make a holy spell? Nope. Okay. Nope. Not there. Tools and machines. Nope. Not here. Coin exchange. Nope. So, nope. Okay. Greg, I need to talk to you, man. Do you give holy spells? No, you don't. Okay. I mean, I have a lot. Wait, how much is this? 1,000 TP. I give myself 1,000 TP every time, but I'd rather just give myself 100. I don't even know. Okay. Gosh, this currency. I'm still learning this currency, by the way. So don't get mad at me. I'm trying to learn this new currency. I can't combine these for some reason. It's actually annoying me. Wait, can I get that thing now that I wanted to get? I keep getting kicked out. There we go. What does this do? 100,000 TP. This is actually giving me 100,000 TP. Ooh, it does! Oh, I like that. Interesting. Alright. Alright, so I'm slowly learning this. Slowly. And when I say slowly, I honestly mean slowly. Okay, we had a 50 of those. Okay. Let's buy one of these. 5,000 TP. Easy way to train, I guess. And I don't have a home yet, so let's just go to spawn. So I got 115,000 TP. And it is wholly expensive to freaking upgrade. Holy crap. Right now? Oh yeah, because all my stats are like even. That makes sense. Okay, so basically I have to just get stuff to upgrade my stuff. Not... Alright, helpful time patrol. Not very helpful, you're saying hello. Alright, I guess we'll move on to the next quest. I think that's 8. I think the last one we did was 7. Okinka, I need to talk to you. My ear just enough to see from the start. Stand 3 Goku ready to fight. Oh gosh, I have to fight Beerus. Okay, Lord Beerus seems to be very strong. Can you test out his strength for me before we actually fight, please? I know it's a bit much to ask, but if you can hit Lord Beerus to me, I will help during the fight. Alright, I can help. I can help. Just let me go Super Saiyan 3 real quick. Super Saiyan 3, and then I'll do multipliers on the server. Alright. Did you just throw an apple at me or something? Oh! Alright, remind me not to get freaking hit by Beerus, because he hurts my feelings. All 4,000 of them. Okay. Not lying. He actually hurts a lot. Oh, he was standing on glass. I'm like, how are you floating right there? Oh, crap. Oh. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, gosh. Oh, no. Wait, what is this? Stop being revived. Okay. That hurt everything about me. Right there. We're going back to quest 8. Oh, wait, keep inventory's not on? Wait, hold on. Keep inventory's not on. That would have been nice to know before I had everything on me still. Whoops, I hit it twice. Do you know what triggered I have absolutely nothing in here. It's not even a match. I don't even know why I just ate that. I have mega potential. Gosh, darn it. Would have been so nice to know that keep from turret is not on. Dang it. I just lost so much stuff. You know, I'm not gonna lie, this server needs a lot more training things, in my opinion. This is my opinion, but this server needs a lot more training areas, if it's only weekly training. I know they have the items which give you TP, but still, if it's not, I don't know, whatever. It's not gonna happen if I say something. Oh my gosh, I'm just so annoyed right now. I can't get anything right now. I lost all the money that I had. Everything. Ah, so annoying. Can I buy this? I need to exchange for money. Can't do that. What are the warps are there? Where I can train off them. Warp VB8. I want to see what this is. I actually want to see what it is. Is there something I have to do to, like, start a mission here? Or look for the door? Yeah, I totally look for a door right now. Except for the fact that I'm pretty sure you're just going to one-shot me. So, you know what? You can have your fun. I'm just going to go back to spawn. Because I don't feel like getting destroyed right now. Alright. Gosh, I'm so annoyed right now that I lost all that stuff. Foodie. Oh, that's good. Alrighty, guys. I know I'm a completely different race right now. I'm an Arcosian, and I'm not even on it. Server, I'm on a single player world. That's because the server closed, as you saw right there. I don't know why I closed, but I don't have that much time, so I do have to end the episode here, guys. I know it was extremely short compared to other videos, at least I think it was. It was probably only like 15 minutes, but we couldn't do a lot this episode, mostly because I still have to wait another day or two for, no, actually like 2 days for my quest to come back. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you smash that like button down below. And if you're not already subscribed, make sure you hit that big red subscribe button. It means a lot to me. Trying to hit 4,000 subs by March 13th. I know we can do it. We have the power to do it. Let's do this, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.